Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. Let's go to Earth. I haven't gone there yet. We have some activities to do. I'm gonna go see Paris. Forget what else. Eager to see, like, where, what the condition of the planet is in, because from what I understand, we have to abandon it. So, activities. Right, we've already done that. The Osaka landmark, the Hong Kong landmark, the London landmark. Wasn't there a Paris one? Talk to bartender at viewport. Oh yeah, we've done that already too. So there's a couple things that we've done that's just... I don't know where I got the idea of Paris, but okay. Let's go to Hong Kong then. It's not showing. Yeah, why is it showing me Alpha Centauri? Right? Why'd it go there? Because I'm here in this solar system. Yeah, I'm here. So why are you showing me New Atlantis? So this is Earth. Nova Galactic Staryard. That's the moon. All right. Setting course for Earth. We'll at least go check out these landmarks. What the hell happened here? Open planet map. Well, that's new. Oh, okay. Huh. It's like it thinks we already went here? Because these two are white. This is the standard, yeah. You have not been here yet. Indicator, so I'm not sure why it thinks that. But let's land at Hong Kong. What if we scan? Yeah. Chlorine. Is that all we got? What's this lead up here? Or landing. Oh my God. Scary music, too. Well, you know what I mean. There's a mining laser. So, hold on. Oh, so the frontier's over here. So why did I run out over here, right? I wonder if there's any creatures here. That's what I keep wondering. This is a landmark? Huh? Is your idea of a landmark? A snow globe. Relief run. Does it have something to do with that quest? Relief run. I off to go get medical supplies for Joseph Manning. I need to go pick them up from Abby Edding at the clinic. But that's not here. That's in the Narian system. So I pick up the snow globe, why does that get updated? Is that a bug? Is it just not showing me? Which is also a bug. So that's the landmark. Wait. Okay, my. Oh my God. That's crazy, man. That this is what's left of the Earth. Oh, the shadow. Doesn't that look so spooky, though? It's, like, so dark. I can't even... That's really sad. H? For Hong Kong? Oh, that's just a girder. Wow. All right. So at one point, Hong Kong looked like this. Maybe this is that one of those huge skyscrapers. Maybe it's the big one. I don't know. Extremely sad. Alright, so we have some other landmark. I'm sorry! Wait, that's V. My V key. I'm trying to do. Well, that's not even one. I want to show on map. Sorry about that, Sarah. I actually didn't mean to hit you that time. Alright, we'll go visit the Osaka landmark now. Osaka landmark. Stuff smoking. Why is that smoking? I got chlorine. I guess that's chlorine. Smoke of chlorine. Can we not mine chlorine here? It's not working. I don't know what to tell ya. It's not like I really need chlorine right now anyway, so... It's gonna be another snow globe? Is that what we're collecting, snow globes? Like, who has placed them here? Osaka snow globe. Relief run updates again. Why does relief run keep updating? You know, and it switches it and makes it the active quest, because I had the activity. It'll be London landmark next. We're not running over there. Could you imagine? Well, there would be an ocean in between, first of all. Wow. There's no way up, right? Maybe. I'm up here. Yeah, we can't jump that high. Okay. Osaka snow globe. What it used to look like. Alright, let's go to the next one. And then I guess we can go to the Apollo landmark. The Earth looks a lot like the Moon now, so there's that. Traveling. We've got extreme solar radiation. Can't move. Thanks, Sarah. So maybe I... You didn't give me that with the other landmarks. Location discovered. I'm stuck. It's very hard to traverse this area. This is London. London! Where it's always raining. Cobblestone streets and stuff. All gone. I'm gonna die from the sun now. London snow globe. Relief run updated. I'm wondering why. Is Abby Edding going to want the snow globes too? I mean, it doesn't say anything about that. Or maybe it's just defaulting to making this the active quest. I'll make this the active quest. And then... where's Catherine Luzion? Where and who? Oh, back in Neon. Yeah, it's gonna be a little while before we do that. My health is radiated, I guess. Status? Suit protection depleted. Alright. So we should get the heck out of here then. And all right, we'll visit the Apollo landmark on Luna. Set course. Nova Galactic Staryard. Maybe we'll visit them first. Hail. Hail to thee. Oh. What's going on at Nova Galactic Staryard, huh? Docking. Static on comms. Oh my God. Spacer. Oops. Yeah, I'm not liking this. Yes, that's a door. Pardon me.
Only one point of Moera's patrol route by.
I'm trying to open this. Do you mind? I don't want to talk to you. I want to open it. What's that? What is that? Folders? Utility flight suit. You are blocking my attempts. I'm gonna wait till she moves away. Some more stuff over here anyway. Oh my God. Another dead spacer. What happened here? Who killed the spacers? Did you pick? Another digipack. Nova Galactic cap? Okay. Some more lockers. What's that? Ew, spiced worms. Mm-hmm. Advanced lock. Well, we can't use any of these computers, terminals, whatever. Quick save, I'm a little nervous. Whoops. I'm gonna restart the recording because of this lag I'm getting. Another dead spacer. What happened here, huh? Spacers were here and something killed them. I mean, maybe they killed themselves, but I kind of... like, you know, some kind of conflict, but I kind of doubt it. It looks like they were just brutally killed. I mean, who cares about spacers? Sure, whatever. But whatever did this might still be here. There's another one. And I'm curious to know what the hell happened. Automatic door. Well, it's gonna have a switch somewhere, right? Usually next to the door. Med pack and a navigator space helmet. Dining hall. Jeez. Whoops. Who's shooting? Ecliptics. Whoops. Hold up. Hard to deal with this lag here. Sorry guys about the lag. Resetting the recording. It only happens when I first go into places. Unfortunately, we go into places a lot. So, it's ecliptics versus spacers. It looks like the ecliptics are winning. Yes. Ammo and weapons.
What was that?
So those are spacers. Thank you. So when you see me stutter like this, I'm gonna just gonna do that and then begin recording again. Ecliptic space home with Randall and blue collar off work duds. The duds, you see. Whoa! I'm dead. I don't feel dead. There's somebody in here. Maybe up on another level. I don't know. Mirrored Star Roamer Pack. Latest password. Cancel massage appointment. Space is not for the... If you feel sick, please report to the med staff immediately. Yeah, I don't think that was the problem they encountered. Unless everyone was already dead. And then these guys just moved in and then had a fight over territory. It's not even theirs to begin with. Two frag grenades. Calibrated navigator space and calibrated Grendel. And another. Oh, I didn't need the ramen. All this fire extinguisher and stuff. Okay. So check out this little area. I wonder if there's anything we can find that would tell us about what happened here. That'd be pretty interesting to see. A tomato. Yeah, only that. Chunk's cheese steak. Drop this. How much am I carrying anyway? Oh, I'm already overweight. Neurojack. I could sleep on this. Wouldn't recommend it. Notepad. Looking for a slate or something that describes what was going on. Oh.
Why are you bothering to carry all that junk?
This is ammo to keep us from dying. How are you all the way over there and talking to me like you're right next to me? Urban Eagle. You can keep the whiskey. And reset.
Listen.
Whoops! I didn't realize there's another guy right there. Whoa. Anything else to blow up? Is he dead? Must be up in there. Yep. I'd say that's affirmative. Oh, he blew himself up. Whoa! Got one more. Maybe behind this wall? Light particle fuse, Nova Light. I'm gonna leave the axes, they're just too heavy.
See if they've got any weapons or ammo.
What do you think I'm picking up? Let me drop these axes. Not that heavy, but... Okay, I thought I might have picked up two. It lagged as it went down. Clear. You're the only one still left alive. Who are you saying clear till? Two. Clear. Is that a rag? That's a rag, right? I thought it was something else. Something stinky and loaded with danger. Dun 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 dun. Who the hell's that? Oh, I see him.
Anything sweet?
What'd he say? He's seeing things sweet. Oh, he's dead? That was easy. That might be all of them. At least in this area. What's that? Oh. Weapon rack, which is empty. The sound went away for a second. Worth carrying? Not really. Recon stim. Oh. -30% movement noise for 10 meters.
That junk
meters.
You're hauling is seriously slowing you down.
I did a crit on her, too. Paramore. Yeah, I give her plenty of warnings, guys. She doesn't listen. What do you want from me? Worker's jumpsuit. It's all for the cause, so we can sell this stuff back. And use it to get cool stuff we do want, like a new spaceship. I always run up to these thinking, oh, books, and it's just, yeah, notebook, which is empty. Anti-ballistic ecliptic spacesuit. He's got an extra ecliptic spacesuit as well. That's a lot of stuff. Oh, an ammo case. Okay, we can't use any of these computers. Sad face. Levitating desk planet. Planetary system sculpture. Okay. Alright, let's check back over here. I didn't mean to be hidden. Let me up. Come here. Oh, I looked at him already. I looked at all this stuff. Yeah, never mind then. This doesn't open? Oh, it does. Alright. Oh. There is somebody else about. I want to use the release mechanism. Oh, we're not really that good at stealth, are we? Oh my god! Jesus, right in your face, these guys. Whoops! Grenade. They they missed. Oh, was that your grenade?
Scratch one over here.
That might be her grenade. I can't do it with this lag. Your ears are ringing.
Sending one.
Resetting. Oh, sending one. You stop. Ecliptic agent? He keeps healing himself. I don't like that very much. Consumables ready. Did he fall? Is he dead? Poke your head up. Boom! I didn't even mean to do that explosion.